it goes without saying that not just I, but the whole school are proud of the team and the ambassadors and what they've achieved so far.
As bullying ambassadors, we make sure that there's no bullying within our school. If a student approaches us, we try our best to make sure that it doesn't happen to them again.
As peer mediators, students can come to us with their problems and we try and sort them out.
We find this effective because some students don't like talking to teachers because it might be too nervous. So because we're pupils, it's easier for them to talk to us.
We're from the Friends for You group and we help people with bullying problems.
I went to Stuart, one of the anti-bullying ambassadors, because I got bullied at the start of the year. They used to beat me up and call me names, so I went to him and then he helped me resolve all my issues and now I'm not getting bullied anymore.
As anti-bullying ambassadors, we try to run lots of workshops on anti-bullying with the younger students. But your voice is too loud.
We like to watch you laughing. The anti-bullying ambassadors programme came along at a very good time for us. We've done a big revamp of our anti-bullying policy in school recently and we've really tried to raise the profile of the work that our department does.
I think that the clearest impact that we have is that children and students of the school now are really very clear and sure about where they can go if they've got bullying concerns.
The anti-bullying ambassadors programme has helped me a lot as I've gained loads of skills from it that I know will help me in later life and at this moment to help people solve their problems and get a better quality of life at my school.
At Derby Moor we have an anti-bullying week every half term. The one in November was particularly successful. The students had just come back from the training session in Birmingham, were very enthusiastic, had lots and lots of ideas which they implemented throughout the week. They got pretty much the whole school involved in some way or another and we had some very, very positive feedback from the students.
Yeah, one project we did start off was called a Smiles Day. It's where you go around wearing this sort of smiley shirt and giving your best smile ever. The person with the best smile gets a sweet.
The effect this has on our school is that a smile costs nothing and when you walk around our school you'll see everyone smiling and that's a lovely thing to see and it reduces the bullying because everyone's just too happy to do it.
Very proud of our anti-bullying ambassadors because they're extremely good role models for the school. They demonstrate all the skills that we require for students when they move into a secondary environment. They're not only confident and supportive listeners within the school, but then they can also act as a good role model to the students when they arrive in September.
And my family is really proud of me because I'm helping the school and helping like everyone around me. My friends are proud of me as well because I'm helping younger and older people that are being bullied.
We do what we do because it sets an example for other teenagers to follow in our footsteps.
By that we mean that other teenagers can go and talk it through because a problem shared is a problem halved.
We know that bullying happens, we know that it happens in all schools and I think the worst thing you can do is sweep it under the carpet and pretend it doesn't exist. We know it happens.